Are you trying hard to send messages or images to your friend on WhatsApp but still failing to do so? Don't panic. Here is the advanced guide on how to solve the image or video sent failed issue on WhatsApp using an iPhone. This is very quick and easy. So, let's get started. Before doing anything, ensure that you have a specific person and that person is not blocking you on WhatsApp. If you find out that all is okay, then try our easy solution below. Solution 1. Enable instant video message. Open WhatsApp. Tap Settings. Tap Chat. Enable instant video message. Solution 2. Check whether you have stable internet connection. Open any browser and search YouTube or any website and ensure that it's open and ensure that it loads properly. If you find that it keeps loading, then try our easy solution below. Solution 3. Turn on and turn off airplane mode. Slide down, turn on airplane mode and wait for 30 seconds and then turn it back off and check your issue. Solution 4. Update your WhatsApp app. Open the App Store, search WhatsApp. If you find any updates available, then tap on Update. Now, open the WhatsApp app. After that, check whether your problem is fixed or not. If you still have the issue, then try our last solution. Solution 5. Offload the WhatsApp app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the WhatsApp app. Tap on it. Tap on the Offload the App button. And tap on Offload again. Now reinstall the app and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. So, this is how you can solve the problem can't sending images or videos on the WhatsApp app. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.